waited for years. Many doubted we'd ever see it. Here it is. The return to glory.